The Tagore EV comes with a 26 kilowatt hour liquid cooled high energy density battery pack that has an ARAI certified range of 306 kilometers under standard testing conditions. For comfort, the Tagore EV has a surprisingly spacious cabin with ample headroom and legroom. To announce that the Tagore EV is certified as GNCAP 4-star rated, making it one of the safest sedan in the country. The Tagore EV will be offered in two exciting colors, signature teal blue and the Daytona Grey. It will come with three trim options. The Exit Plus variant will have projector headlamps, hyper-style wheel covers, 7-inch Harman touchscreen infotainment with 4 speakers and 4 tweeters, rear park camera, auto-fold ORVMs, PEPs with push-button start, electric tailgate unlock, and the Tata Motors Z-Connect app powered by Aira with 30-plus connected car features. The future is not tomorrow, my friends. It's here, today. And it's time to evolve to electric.
Evolve to a drive with more power. Evolve to quicker pickups and longer distances. Evolve to cleaner technologies. Evolve to more fun around every corner. Evolve to information at a touch. Evolve to getting more out of very little. Evolve to that future today. A future with a lot more to come. The new Tagore and Nexon Electric from Tata Motors.
Time to look at the prices for Tagore EV.